more details are needed on that, how it's really going to affect people outside the loop, which I think is going to be tremendous. Those averages don't tell the story of that. But, you know, aside from that, and obviously we're concerned about that and our ability to serve our citizens, but in a year when tax revenues are up and both sales tax and property tax revenues are up, why are they cutting public safety? Why are they also exposing the taxpayers to increased homeowner premiums?